The solution to this murder mystery is genius. A man was shot to death while in his car. There were no powder marks on his clothing, which indicated that the gunman was outside of the car. However, all the windows were up and the doors locked. After a close inspection was made, the only bullet holes discovered were on the man's body. How was he murdered? Without checking the comments, see if you can figure it out.